You're watching Dibber.
Oh, hello there, Mr. Jumper here, and welcome to Dibber's British World.
Hi there, folks, and welcome to this week's episode of Mad Monday. It's Mad Monday, and today's story truly is a mad story. Before I get on with today's story, I would like to send out a big thank you to WYSIWYG Nutty Joe and Mr. Jumper for today's intro. Oh yeah, going to be a link to her channel down there. And bear in mind, she is one of our channel hosts that does the big shout out. So all the more reason to go and check her out and subscribe to her channel if you're not already. Now then, today's story is one of those snappy stories that... Look, will you just shut up? Right, okay, it's a bit of a snappy story, this one, and it involves crocodiles. Oh yeah, crocodiles, down there in Australia. And basically, from what I can gather at the moment, it is crocodile breeding season, yeah? Now, there's an incident that basically happened at a beauty spa. Oh yeah, where a crocodile basically wandered into the building. Now, being the quick-thinking people that they are at this spa, they have actually used this incident as a bit of a PR stunt. Now, some people might think it's distasteful, some people might think it's absolutely hilarious. I'm one of the latter. I think it is absolutely hysterical. But, you know, I actually went off and I tried to track down some news about this. Once I read the story over here in the UK, I actually went off to find some news on this. And from what I can gather, this incident really happened. The thing was, it's not quite as it has been played out in the media over here. Because from what I can gather from the actual news story itself that's actually been on Australian television is that a rogue crocodile actually did enter the spa. Yeah? And it freaked one woman out so much that she actually went into labour. Oh yeah, pregnant woman went into labour. But, as I said, the spa turned this to its advantage. And as you probably saw by the thumbnail, the crocodile ended up having a pedicure. And having a bikini wax. Oh yeah! I have to admit, this did give me a laugh. I know there's going to be some people that are going to get on the old animal rights thing here. But, you know, obviously, we're talking about a wild animal here. I don't know how the hell they managed to get it into some of the, you know, positions it's in the photographs. But from what I can gather, this is a real life crocodile, yeah? I'm going to leave a link down there to the story where I picked up on this morning. And as I say, I also went and found the actual news story as well. So I'm going to leave a link to the video for the news story down there as well. And I'd like to know what you guys and gals think on this. And if you're one of my Australian YouTubers and you've got a bit more insight into this story, I would be really, really grateful for some information. Now then, as always, go and check out the YouTubers' names that have appeared around me. And a big, massive thank you to everybody that took part in my very, very first video response Q&A type thing. Some very interesting questions in there, guys and gals, and I will be addressing those in the next video. So if there's anything you want to know, go and drop it in that video, and I'll address that hopefully in the next video or a video after that, yeah, which means you'll get a chance of a shout out and a feature on your channel. So there we go. What else did I want to talk about? Oh yeah, YouTube's been having some pretty shitty troubles of late, as everybody knows, with the subscriber feed, as usual. But there's also another issue that's been brought to my attention, and I apologise to anyone that has left me messages on my videos or on my main channel page. Now, on my main channel page, some messages, for some reason, and it's not just me, I've spoken to other YouTubers about this, are taking 3 to 4 days before they appear on my channel for me to approve them. Now, I'm really sorry if I haven't got back to any of you on these. You know, as I say, we're having issues with YouTube and they just don't seem interested in fixing it. So, but last but no means least, my today's secret YouTuber isn't going to be a secret. Today's YouTuber is going to be a beautiful young lady down in the United States of America whose name is Danny Shay. Now, any of you that follow my main YouTube channel will know that I have spoken about Danny Shay before in the past, yeah? She is a very, very talented guitar player and singer, yeah? And the reason I want to give her a mention today and the reason she's not a secret YouTuber, well, although she is my secret YouTuber, is the fact that she was on America's Got Talent, and basically they screwed her over, yeah? And it caused, you know, a fair bit of anguish, I think, and it pissed a lot of her fans off, me included. And now she's put herself forward to appear on the Glee show, yeah? I know a lot of you probably don't like that type of stuff, but from me to Danny Shay, I wish you all the best of luck on that one, babes, and I really hope this one comes together for you. If you guys and girls would like to go and check her out, show her a bit of support, there's going to be a link to her channel down there in the Brit Bar today, and also a link to her Glee audition. Please go and check her out. She's absolutely fantastic. Anyway, guys and girls, I'll catch you all another day, another way. Bye now.